Jyoti Jha. I was one of the finalists for Tourism Model of the World held in Tanzania this year. And I was also the finalist for Pons Femina Miss India in the year 2004. Besides that, I've done Gladrex and so many other things.
Where is this dress of yours from?
This is from South Africa.
Oh, where can we get a good dress like this in India?
In India, I don't know, it's such a... For Western outfit, you have to go abroad if you really want a good one. But for any day, for ethnic and Indo-Western and purely Indian, India is the best.
But then what do you think about Western? India doesn't have a good collection?
They have, of course, but maybe because, you know, Indian taste is a bit different than how we have in the Western world. But of course, India can again do wonders. We have wonderful designers who are at par to the international standards.
Jyoti, you're wearing boots, nice white boots. What do you have to say about boots? Boots should be worn with which kind of clothes?
Generally, it depends on the mood. The boot represents something which is full of attitude, confidence, and sometimes rebellious. So here this evening, I'm feeling very confident. So I've tried this Britney Spears boot.
Okay, so she's sporting a Britney Spears look. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Joaquin. Thank you. Wonderful.